The regime in Iran is a communist regime, and therefore they are a part of the Shanghai Pact, and China's communist regime is acting as a brother to the Iranian regime. However, Iran should definitely separate from this Shanghai Pact, and Iran should be looking for ways to establish the Turkish Islamic Union with Turkey, and it should be talking about the benefits of Islamic unity to China as well as to Russia, because they are together day and night, and this way they will be convinced for the Turkish Islamic Union, for the unity of Islam, and there will be great brotherhood. However, when the Iranians came here, there were some Ayatollah, some scholars from Iran, and they were saying that Israel will not let, or USA will not let for the establishment of an Islamic Union. However, they are saying that the USA is the greatest Satan, and they're also attacking Israel with their own words, but they are saying that they will not permit for this Islamic unity. However, there is no truth in their words, because the US as well as Israel would like the Islamic Union to be established. Who don't want the Islamic Union to occur is actually the false Nur students. And there is no such thing that this is not expected, this is not awaited, because our nation, as well as the Islamic Ummah, the Islamic countries, as well as the US would like the Islamic unity to be established.